had to just set the camera up and then walk back in, but it was cinematic, so
I just had to carry that all the way home.
Then I realised my key card didn't work because I didn't scan it downstairs, so I had to go all the way back down and back up again. But I'm home. It was a long morning. I miss Luca. I have this place to myself. I'm collecting.
I have to choose what I want in the dryer. Okay, I need my hands first.
I'm getting groceries. I'm gonna make a chicken salad tonight, so I have to buy lettuce.
I've had a High School Musical soundtrack stuck in my head for about 2 days. Me and Darcy watched the entire saga. Guys, I've made a garden salad. Some chicken.
Burnt the chicken because we wanted it to be cooked so bad. I don't really know how to cook chicken that well.
Is this gonna come out as like a blob? Why is it like that?
Is where it's on.
I am watching more YouTube. I'm watching a podcast right now. Veronica Slokowska, I think her last name.
I think I'm gonna call Luca, and if he doesn't respond, I'm gonna do homework.
Hey guys, it's like 12 a.m. PM. I always get those mixed up because like there could be either 12 in the daytime. School starts at 1:30. I actually have a hot take about High School Musical. I think that Troy is like way more in love with Gabriella than Gabriella is with Troy. Because like she tries to break up with him twice and like she's sad but she's like fine. And then he's like doing all the stuff to her but like she still tried to break up with him twice. Like the first one was kind of valid. Second time, I guess it was kind of valid as well, but like she could have just not. Guys, it looks all right. Interesting meal.
As I just finished an 800 word essay.
I'm so proud of myself for writing 800 words. To be fair, there's not a lot about the girl I'm writing about on the internet. I got tea, by the way. Yeah, there's not a lot on her, so I kind of had to ramble. I get so much done in cafes. Yesterday I was like, okay, I'm gonna do my homework. I'm staying in like most of the day. And I did nothing. And then today when I went to a cafe, all of a sudden the world is my oyster and I am just a homework machine. I just went and did some more in the common room and I've just done so much in one morning. It's insane. I finished my essay for coding yesterday. Today I've started and have already done half my design fundamentals essay.
But I'm feeling like
so smart. I'm out here talking about like Russian constructivism. I don't actually really know what that means like fully, but I've got the gist because I'm writing about it and I'm learning about all the different art movements and it's good times. I'm keeping up and tomorrow I get to go home. There's a reason I'm going home a day early, but it's a secret, so stay till the end. I just submitted my first assignment. Just leftovers. Hey guys, it's going home day. I'm wearing the same top as yesterday. I'm catching the bus this morning and I'm taking it home. I'm with my mom.
I've actually found so many cool spots.
Mom just beasted that bottle of Coke.
No, I didn't.
I just had the coolest time at Luca's jazz show.
The soldier, did you notice that? I pointed at you.
I said my hand was very cool.
Oh. Oh.
Blue Lagoon. Right now we're going to part of the jazz festival.
Damn it.
I don't think I've actually vlogged in my new house. My parents have moved since I've been in Auckland. I'll try and give a little house tour. Me and Mum are going up shopping for a little bit right now. And then I'm meeting up with Luca. We're trying to learn a song. We're in Tauranga City. I like this on me.
Well,
is it Inside Out?
Yeah.
We're going to the Strand because there's another jazz festival thing every day. What even is like the jazz festival?
It's just a bunch of people playing jazz for like 4 days.
It's here, here first.
Get us. Yeah. Oh, that's Chris.
The city's usually dead.
Venant t'aller de tes mains, je voudrais toujours te plaire.
Hey guys, it's the last day. I'm going to a family gathering right now. Hey, Mickey dog.
I don't have like family Easter days.
We're going to a potluck right now.
Goofy ass petrol stunts. What is this, bro?
80! Excuse me, it's gonna drop on you.
Ooh, what?
Utah fit check. I just feel like you've cracked.
He has. Oh!
It's just a fit check, you know?
Right here.
Kids said they were doing.